Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you.
Was it on?
Yeah.
Can you see me?
Mm-hmm. Congratulations, TT.
Like a lot of the roads knocked off. Because you know people would try to bring extra people. You only get two guests.
Say
hey.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing, honey? Not she don't lie. This Instagram or Facebook?
Facebook.
The vase represents leadership within the university. Following Dr. Deering are the faculty wearing their academic
small feet. Today I hope you all take the time to celebrate yourself and honor the sacrifices that got you here today.
Responsibilities thereunto appertaining. Congratulations to each of you and bachelor's degree recipients, tassels to the left.
They always say congratulations. Work so hard for the house to vacation. They ain't never had
tassels. Nope.
Wishing to take pictures, again, we invite you to do so around our beautiful campus, and we want you to tag those photos using hashtag Clayton State on all of the social
media. Hey, hey, Mom!
That's my mom and aunt.
Hi, Mom!
Hi!
Hi. I'm trying to get Dominique on the vlog. Y'all see her with her sparkling hat? I'm trying to catch her.
Do they even have the carts to drop off people?
So, I'm officially a college graduate. We're about to take some pictures right now. Because I said I wanted one.
Mm-hmm.
That's
cute.
Hey.
Ooh.
These, oh, mom? Yeah, I'll let you have those.
Thank you.
Because I
need a clear one.
Yeah. Ooh, it'll be cute to be outside too.
Thank you.
Reach for the stars.
That one should be good to be outside.
Oh, wait, I didn't even know I had a card. I'm supposed to look at the cards first. This matched the thing that Miracle got me for Christmas. She got me a makeup bag.
Oh.
And it's this exact print, but it's just a little bit bigger.
Ooh.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Say hi. This is perfect lighting. Perfect lighting.
Oh,
it's
it
the
is.
Skin for me.
Oh, my hair not white, don't worry.
It's the skin in the back. Okay, y'all. Sorry for the lighting, but I'm about to do my graduation gift. I'm back. So happy. So Sierra gift is first. And it's big.
No, the wrapping paper is an inside joke.
Yeah. She didn't even read it.
Celebrate. It says happy birthday.
Yeah.
Miss. I'm getting ready for my birthday.
Because I keep saying my birthday gift.
I'm excited. I feel like she's going to like both of these. I know she's young. I was saying, look kind of dark, actually.
Oh, that's better, actually. Let me scoop that. It says happy birthday, celebrate. You intentionally bought this for the
birthday? No, I
know.
But I asked her if it can.
Guess what I was just about to say. I got everything off my list except for the ring light. Right before I opened it.
You know, that was the only thing. You was doing that. That's why I turned around and we started laughing because I was like, she really not going to even need this right now.
I was literally just about to say I have everything but the ring light right before I opened this.
But you know what's the craziest part?
Boy.
You went where to pick this up. That big ass box I had and I said it was closed. It was this.
Really?
Yes.
But why are they putting that type of box?
It did, because it took up almost the entirety of the box.
Because when you sent the video, I was
rolling. That's why I was like, why is it you acting like it's so heavy?
Because it was, damn it.
Thank you, Sierra.
Bro, literally, bro. Hilarious.
Newer.
Hold on, I just gotta look at it.
It's a big
cube. Just bigger than your face.
Kyla's gonna try to use this because she's smart. She want a good one.
Because
the little ones just mess up easily. Just for when she, because when she do people hair, I think she use it.
Oh, it is.
She just be wanting to use it in general though. Like she just like it. For the camera.
This is very hard.
Okay, this is Sierra's
card. I have the low key rush because
I'm supposed to be the card first.
You supposed to rush.
No.
I mean, tell her that you rush that.
Oh, that's my fault.
As you graduate, remember where you came from. Enjoy where you are. Love where you will go. Congratulations on your graduation. So listen, to Corey, I can't express how extremely proud and happy I am for you. Ever since we met sophomore year, you have become one of my closest friends, and you're just about a sister to me. I know that you weren't particularly excited about graduating in these times, so I'm going to be excited for you. Today marks the beginning of a new chapter of your life, and I can't wait to see you succeed in everything you do in the future. I will admit it's going to be different in the fall with you not around, and I'll miss you a bunch. But today is a day for celebration. So let's celebrate. Love you lots, Sierra. That's what y'all supposed to do?
No. She just said, I'm going to write. She said she was going to write you a heartfelt letter. And it was really just super sweet. So I had to snap. No, I was going to tell you why I thought they said grandma when she opened the card. I don't.
For some reason, that's what popped in my head, too, when I first looked at it.
It just looked like it said grandma.
When I went to Walmart so yesterday, cute. I saw all these graduation cards. So I was like,
oh, that's what you okay, want. Okay, guys, it's from Miracle.
Your gift is also in here.
I feel it. It's pretty 3D.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
it's
on
the
card.
So cute.
Hold on. I don't want to look at the gift. I want to grab the card.
Oh, you can get it already.
Okay.
It's a riddle.
Look at the card. It's cute. Congratulations.
Not you wrote the entire. You wrote.
I just write big and low key kind of sloppy. I ain't going to fix.
Happy birthday.
Boom.
That's how I'm going to write. Because that's how she would have said it. LOL.
I'm excited for your birthday. It's gonna be something different. Cause what?
birthday.
I'm ready. That's how Miracle would say it.
Happy birthday!
With that little laugh. Like. But seriously, congratulations to Korea. I know this semester really year.
Really year.
Which is
weird.
That's how it's going for.
Oh, really year. Oh, okay. I know this semester really year. If it was in parentheses.
Man, I tried to write it like I would talk.
Happy birthday. But seriously, congratulations to Korea. I know this semester, really year, didn't go as you thought it would, but I hope you still had an amazing last year. I'm so grateful for CEC putting you in my committee all those years ago, LOL. If it wasn't for you, that I may have never have met you. You are literally my best friend and truly like a sister to me. Y'all did that together?
No.
Oh.
No. No.
I know that I can always count on you when I need you and some of the memories I have made with you, plus C, will stick with me forever. As you close out your undergraduate chapter, I want you to know how proud I am of you and how proud I am to call my friend a college graduate. You accomplished what many never will, so take a moment and celebrate you in the same way you do for others. I can't wait to see what God has in store for you. Next. Love, Miracle. Best wishes for a bright future. This is nice.
You know the stuff I bought. This is the stuff I got shipped to me from the Perfume of Beauty.
For free.
Oh, the yellow stuff? I thought you still bought that. Same thing.
No.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Okay, so they're riddles. Hold on. Oh, that you like using Arizona.
Riddles.
Okay, hold on. My drawing skills are terrible. I'm sorry.
Okay,
I'm hold on. We gotta stop.
Have a blank. I'm supposed to be a blank, right?
Yeah.
Have a blank.
There's
and
a word that goes
a dot dot dot.
I don't know if you know that
smile.
Phrase. Have you ever heard that phrase before?
Have a smile and a.
It's a drink. That red part was supposed to be a clue. Can you read it?
It was have a Coke and a smile. I figured it out on my own. Dora, Nemo, and Flounder 2. Dot dot dot. Come to me and you may even see some dolphins too. Where do you get these from?
Walmart. I just had to pay them.
Did you say Dora?
She did.
Oh, that's her name?
Dora.
Yeah. Come to Dora. Oh,
Dora.
Dora.
Dora. You put Dora.
Whatever. I thought her name was Dora, but Dora is
Dora.
A girl. They be traveling and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh. You get the point. I'm sorry.
I know this. Lions, tigers, and bears. Oh my. It's the drawing for me.
Wow.
Even other creatures, if you give me a flea.
Try. Yeah, I told you my
lions, hair. Tigers, and bears. Oh my. Even other creatures, if you give me a try. There
right.
We go.
Bars. Yeah. Now, that's the inside. That's where my
mess
up. That was my mess up, though. I thought this was glue, and it was white paint.
I have a
There's the clues to your present.
So, the riddle is the clue to my gift. Yeah. So, I have a smile. Just a smile.
Glue. Have a Coke and a smile, yeah.
A smile, a dolphin, and a monkey.
So, when you think of these things... Okay, what does have a Coke and a smile make you think of?
I already know. Hold on. Smile, the city. And I said, boy, this is a guess. Smile is the city. Dolphin is the Georgia Aquarium because I've never been, I think. Well, no, I know I haven't been, but that's why I think. Because it's not like I didn't.
I know what you mean.
And the monkey, maybe the zoo.
Ding, 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 ding.
Winner.
What was I right here?
World of Coca-Cola. That's why
she really gave you the answer.
I didn't have a polar bear. That's the only thing I could think of.
Oh, a city pass. Yes. That's what trick is.
Yes. I gotta send it to you, though.
Oh.
Those are three places you chose?
No. They come with there. Like, they come with. Oh. And then you have a fourth option. And it's between the Fern Bank. You're not going to go there. You already said that. I know. It's the Fern Bank, the Chick-fil-A High School Football Museum or something like that. Hall of Fame or something?
College football.
Oh, college football. Uh-huh. Hall of Fame. The National History Museum thing. And then some other option. But those two automatically come with it. The fourth one is the one you choose.
Is Martin Luther King thing on there?
No, but I think that's free.
Oh, okay.
The National History Museum is the closest one to that. Because they got an African-American movie. I think. But yeah, that's why I said I wasn't sure if you would like it.
This one?
No, I meant the actual city pad.
No, I like the city pad. Okay. It's more so this one because I'm not going to drink the coat. And I think that's the purpose of going, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. The makeup bag. Y'all, I don't know if I show y'all the camera, but I got the little phone printer with the case. Boop, boop, boop. And I got this from my sister, one of my sisters. Perfect for travel, and it matched the bag that Miracle got me. If y'all watched that vlog. It was Vlogmas. Oh, then look at this. I forgot about this. This is an Amazon gift card. I need to see how much is on there.
Oh, it's cute.
And it comes like that. I forgot that was on here. Yeah, this came from my dad, too. Amazon gift card. Oh, and look, Mira, I got the actual, the good brand, the Mia Secret.
Okay.
Mia Secret, and it's the clear and the pink.
It's the clear and the pink, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. So we can actually use that.
Not so you said kick me off the Wi-Fi.
I knew I wasn't tripping.
Did I supposed to change my password or something? Honey, I've been out here for this long.
And I got a reversible silk bunny.
You got both of them? They both is cute.
Yeah, I think Kanisha got me one. I think my dad got me one. I don't know which one, though. I can't remember. Because both had it. Oh, dang. I passed all my cards. Oh, yeah. Oh, the gifts from my mom. From my dad. It's also from my mom. It's from my mom and my dad. I forgot, y'all. Purr. What are they talking about? It was being a group chat. Keychain. And my sister got me these two cases. I can decorate this one.
The clear one?
Yeah.
I like that one. What is it?
I can decorate with my hot glue gun. Can you use that on plastic?
Oh.
So that's everything in there.
Oh, thank you. I don't think hot glue guns are too hot.
Oh.
No, okay. Oh,
let me show y'all the other one. Yes. I always want a cute bunny. Because I just be having like regular bunnies. So y'all know how I always wear my black purse with the gold zipper. I finally got a brown one. Mm-hmm. I actually forgot about this. And the strap is on the inside.
Yeah.
And I got the gel liner by Inglot. I always wanted to try this. And I think... Oh, no. I forgot. I got to show y'all my card.
You got one more thing in there.
And, yeah, this from Kamoro.
I forgot.
One flew away. It was a red one. And then I also got a card from like the whole family, I think. Well, I think this card from my mom and dad. They just let everybody sign it. And I got some shimani.
Yes, man.
She don't shimani. Like cash though. I gotta put that.
Cash
app
isn't as fun though.
Yeah. Like, I don't know when the last time I got some actual paper money.
It's not as exciting. You get somebody's face.
Because you want to
be just like, I gave you actual money.
Yeah. So that's that.
What happened?
So what's up, Sierra?
Hi.
Last time on the vlog. I'm going to vlog Monday.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what I'm talking about.
I was thinking about hot dogs. What are them two? Is that any hot
dogs? I have one right
here. Oh, this one.
Oh, I'm talking about my big light. That light.
That's what I'm talking about. She got her. Nah.
Ooh, that'll be a good thumbnail. Drizzy got the money.
So
Drizzy.
Yeah.
It is Sunday.
Say bye, Harvey.
Bye, Harvey.
Harvey, graduate. Oh, I don't
know.
I graduate
so
in the fall.
This is the last fall. Yeah, they both graduate in December.
We're getting kicked out, y'all.
Yeah, it's over.
College teams.
It's over.
We're kicked out.
Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had it.